You know, we've basically gone away from where we... Ooh, okay. You declare war on us, you know, things fall down on you. Let's deploy this. Put you there. You're my Marines. Okay. There we go. Go, go, go. National focus. So if I did that was dot. Okay. Focus. Nor. Pre. Rec. Zits. Andrew Mavera, thank you for subscribing. Okay. Well, I was never going to do these. Okay. So I am forced. Okay, let's check this. Faction limit. Okay, those are basically Daily communism support. Acceptance. Definitely want local lines. Okay, so it does force us to take one or the other. Anonymous, thank you for subscribing. Okay. So take these mina bombers. Your security is better. So just put these on there. Okay. Actually, I'm just technically tired of wanting all this. So I'll just get this and not worry about. And then okay. So I don't have to worry about this. Army training. Okay. Don't really care for you. I already have a mountain division ready to go. Andre Monero, you're from Romania? Go with USSR? No? Yo, big fan, Balkan dominance. Yep, this is the Balkan alliance, right? Don't like that you renamed my. Okay. Renamed it the Cordon Santier. Okay. Oh, we have another research slot available. Balance this stuff later. What's my plan? Currently it's fights. Let's take all the territory we can close to us and then probably fight the Axis at next. And that leaves us between the Allies and the Common turn. I think we wanted to go the Greater East Asian Co-Prosperity Fear. Okay. Wanted us to go towards the Allies and to Siam, probably. Yeah, okay. So we'll probably be attacking the Axis after we take Yemen and Oman. Fight the Axis, puppet what we can. Because we are a puppet master. That's what we're doing. We're puppeting everything. We can't join with the USSR because we are our own faction, which is this strong right now. Okay. and go there. Then your offensive line is simply to go there. Actually, go to this offensive line. Timeout. I don't see anything. Ooh, light fighter. Where is that? Nope. Go into the Americas and conquer Colombia, Venezuela. Allies might guarantee Yemen and Oman. Well, if they try to fight me for Yemen or Oman, we're capable of taking down the Allies. We'd put an army going south over here. Take these little spots here. Okay. Mostly these war calls are simply so I can move troops in. Yemen capitulated? Okay. Alright, let's put you guys over here. You need to come here. You need to come here. Okay. You might be capable of taking on the Allies, but you're able to fight a war on multiple fronts. We'll see. The fact that this war hasn't ended is kind of annoying. There you go. Pop it. Bada. Okay, now you're ready. Justify the war goal. Are the Allies at war with the Axis? I think so. They're fighting the UK, Italy. Technically, but they're more or less fighting in the Russian front over here. Okay. We no longer need armor down here. And our next plan was technically... Then you sweep down the boot. Okay. Oh, we got no face commanders now. Okay. You have so many borders to the Allies, yep. He fell ill, okay. Myself a new commander. About you? There you go. Oh. Okay. Soviets are finally being pushed back. Okay. Got a light cruiser, a couple destroyers, submarines in this little fleet of ours. Okay. Fire brigades? No, we're almost to 31. Yeah, I have a little fleet. It's not worth anything, but it's a fleet.